With a few inexpensive items, there is a whole lot more you can do with your BBC Microbit to get creative and develop your making and programming skills. Using simple things like the battery pack, crocodile clips, and scrap pieces of cardboard and aluminium foil, you can extend the range of things your Microbit can do and have lots of fun. For example, by connecting the crocodile clips to the pins on the edge connector, you can create different types of circuits. If you add some scrap cardboard and aluminium foil, you can make your very own reaction game. There are lots of fun things you can do with sound too, from connecting headphones to listen to music you have programmed, to creating a simple keyboard with pieces of fruit, or even making your own cardboard guitar. If you have two or more microbits, you can also use the radio feature, so you can send secret messages between microbits and even create fun multiplayer games. There's so much you can do to get creative with the microbit. We've chosen some projects to help you get started and inspire you. What will you make with the microbits?